KTO, Khairpur Talent Organization. It is a social networking organization platform. This organization has launched a movement for plantation with a slogan to make the Khairpur city a green city. With this slogan, civil society members, civil servants, long walk for plantation. This is a great job. For the first time in the history of world, one social organization has launched a movement with the long walk for the plantation. The main purpose of this campaign through long walk to plant the trees in Khairpur city. This city is a beautiful city where you will find so many plants, but we realized that there should be more plants in Khairpur, because we have a dream to make Khairpur a green city. For that we need the more plants in Khairpur. So with this slogan, today we have just reached here, came for collecting the plant. You can see that these are the students from the class center. They have donated these plants. And civil society members, they have also donated the plants. That's a great gift. They all believe in that. Plants are their lives. We need fresh oxygen, clean atmosphere. Only plants are the responsible for keeping the city neat and clean, where we can breathe fresh air. Plants are the doctor. We are the Muslims. We strongly believe in that, in the heaven, there are the plants. But this is a system from our side, why plants are not on the earth. This is a main reason that we have to think it, that we have to make heaven. We have to make paradise on this earth. It is only possible through plantation. So I have a dream to make Khairpur a green city. So from the platform of Khairpur Talent Organization, I appeal to the people of Khairpur, come forward, rush to this camp. and bring plants. Really, plants are the gift. Plants are life. So I appeal to the people of the Khairpur, bring plants. In Khairpur, round about 3 million people, they are living. Means 30 lakh people are living in this city. If every citizen, if every people bring one plant, that will be the 30 lakh tree. These are sufficient for making beautification, to beautify the Khairpur. So this is a great task that for the first time, Khairpur talent organization came with a new slogan that we have to make Khairpur a green city. We are the people of the Khairpur. They live peacefully, enjoy, where there is no any garbage. You can see that students, they are flying just like the jet engine plane. They are bringing the plants. You can see here, this is a great task. So I appeal from this platform to the people of Khairpur. If you have belonged any religion, if you have belonged any God, we are the Muslims, we are the Pakistani, we are the citizens of Khairpur. Being a citizen of Khairpur, it is our responsibility that you have to bring plants. Plants are the lives. Give slogan to everyone that we have to pay a green city in Khairpur. This is a dream of Khairpur talent organization. This is a dream of Khalid Sohag, who is the president of this Khairpur talent organization. With this dream, we are strongly dream in the plantation. So today is the camp. Here, the end time, this camp will be ended at 6 p.m. From tomorrow, inshallah ta'ala, from here at Chhatri Chowk, we will land walk, we will take walk from Chhatri Chowk to Press Club. I invite to all the people, please join this campaign, please join this walk. This is a great task that we want to make Khairpur a green city. So, well, long walk will lead to Press Club. We will plant trees at the Mall Road and route towards the Kachari Road. And besides that, if we find any place where there is a leader of the plantation, we will plant over there. So this is a great task. This is a great job. Our religion also supports the plant. Plants are living things. We take fresh oxygen from them. If we plant more trees, we will be more alive, where everyone can live for a longer time. You know that as we have made many inventions for the welfare, for the development of people. But on the other side, there are the many diseases they have taken place. Just like the hepatitis A, B, C, D. These diseases are the fatal diseases. They are taking the lives of the people. Only there is one treatment, only there is one cure for this disease is just planting the trees. Because these diseases take place, take birth due to the rising temperature. The temperature of Earth is rising so fast. So only we have to reduce the temperature by planting the trees. So let's come forward and join hands, support the KTO's mission, Khairpur Talent Organization, to plant trees in Khairpur, to make the Khairpur city a Paris city. Where will you see greenery? This is our slogan. It is my dream that if any person who is walking on the road by wearing the shoes, but I say that the day will come when people like to walk barefoot without the shoes. You feel good. It is possible when we will plant the trees, when we will cross on the road, beside the road, in the ground, we will never ever face the problem of respiration, asthma, and other diseases. So this is a great chance. Let's come together. We have to plant the Khairpur to beautify the Khairpur. So I hope that you all people will come, because it is your duty. We are just here to work with you. So let's come together to plant the trees at Khairpur. Really, this is a great job. We are appreciating from the other countries, from other cities of Pakistan. 30 minutes ago, there was one great man, Yusuf Sultan. He said that Mr. Khalid, who is Mr. Khalid? He said that I have by this slogan on Facebook, social media, that it is a great job that you people are first time. In other countries of Pakistan or even in the world, never ever work has been started for the plantation. This is a great job for only using this word, the long walk for the plantation in Khairpur. I came here and he donated these trees, and tomorrow, inshallah, he said it, I will come and I will join the long walk with you. I will be very happy to be with you, the member of the Khairpur Talent Organization and the president of Khairpur Talent Organization, Ali Sir. It will be a great honor for me. He will join us and he will provide more plants. So this is the reason that if we people, we are living in our city, if we do not plant the trees, there will be not a justice. So this is it. My humble request to all the people, come forward and join with us. We are never ever asking for you, give us money. We are just asking you that bring plant. The day will come, if the trees will not be here, we will face problem. So let's go. Be the part of Khairpur Talent Organization and plant trees in Khairpur. That is the slogan of Khairpur Talent Organization.
ताकि आसान पाए शहर के खूबसूरत बनाए सको।